Thank you. But first and foremost, I want to thank y'all for spending your Wednesday night with me. My name is Jason Chelly Roll D4, and I am from Nashville, Tennessee. And as of right this moment, as of right this second, on March the 6th, 2024 at the Houston Rodeo at the NRG Stadium. This is officially the biggest show of my entire life. You know, I grew up listening to country music. That's the kind of music my mother would play for us in the kitchen. She would sit at the kitchen table, and she would smoke cigarettes, and she would drink cocktails, and she would play old classic country music. And just so we're clear, Texas, I mean the good stuff. I mean Waylon Jennings and Willie Nelson. Sir King George Strait. But I could only think of one person when I pulled up to NRG tonight, and it made me think of one of the greatest cowboys that ever lived, and I said, we're going to honor him, and we're going to play some cowboy music for the Tony Key fans of here tonight. This will be a once-in-a-lifetime show, Houston.
Y'all know that too?
Yeah, I see y'all grew up listening to some of that stuff too. You know, but it wasn't just regular rap music I grew up listening to. I grew up listening to Houston, Texas rap music. Oh yeah. All the way from the Ghetto Boys to Powwow the Chameleon, Slim Thug. Oh yeah. I grew up listening to some of the best Texas rap music. So I figured, since I'm in Texas, I should also tell y'all, I also grew up loving Texas country music. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great honor tonight that I would like to introduce, right out of Texas is all my brother, Mr. Cody Johnson! Scenes. Cody Johnson has been one of my best friends in country music since I came to country music. He has been a mentor. He has been a big brother. He has been my favorite person to talk to at 2 o'clock in the morning when he's leaving a room for competition. And when I'm up smoking a little reefer on the game or something, we'll hang out and talk on the phone about life, God, and union, and the country music business, and how much we both love country music. I had the honor of being on Cody Johnson's last album called Leather.
Y'all think about my friend John Rowe?
Ladies and gentlemen, Texas is on! Cody Johnson! I love you, Kamala. What about it, Houston Rodeo? This right here is for the day one general affairs. just a dead man walking. It's important for me to tell you that I believe that tonight has a higher purpose than just a rodeo and a concert. I believe that tonight is a spiritual experience at the NRG Stadium right now in Houston, Texas.